Hey everybody, welcome to my basement. Today we're going to be talking about one of my favorite knives, the Folding Gayle Bradley by Spyderco. It is just an awesome, awesome knife. And let's go ahead and get into the review. Love it, love it, and love it. Why do I like this knife? There's just something about it. It's high quality. Everything is done well. It's finished extremely well. It's more knife than I probably would use every day, but it's made for hard use. I like it so much, I probably would buy another one and use it and then save one in my collection. Anyway, maybe a little bit large for some of you. It's a little over 8 inches long according to the Spyderco catalog. It's in that size range as maybe a SOG Aegis Spyderco stretch model, about the same size. And it's a little bit smaller than the gigantic, I think, way too big for everyday carry, Benchmade Onslaught. All great knives. According to Spyderco in their 2010 catalog, the Gayle Bradley has carbon fiber handles, its screw together construction, it's got black four-way hourglass steel clip, full-length integral internal liners, it's a Michael Walker liner lock, hollow ground satin finish blade. The blade steel is CPM M4. The weight they say is a little over 5 ounces. I guess that's true. I don't have a scale to prove it, but I just love that blade shape. For some reason, it reminds me a little bit of a Swiss Army knife blade without that part of the blade, kind of like a surfboard. I just love that blade shape. This whole knife looks purposeful. It's so smooth. It's just well finished. The clip can be left or right carry, tip up or tip down. I happened to see Gayle Bradley at the 2010 Blade Show in Atlanta. He was actually carrying this very knife, which I thought was very cool. He had all his custom knives there, of course, which were very, very expensive. This particular knife you can get at a lot of places. I'd say it's probably in the $140 to $120 range. My favorite place to buy knives is the Cutlery Shop. I'll try to annotate that if I remember. Anyway, their prices are very, very good, and I think they do a fine job of keeping these blades in stock. So that's the Cutlery Shop. That is probably about it. You guys out there probably know more about knives than I do. I just like the way this thing works. It's super smooth. It comes razor sharp from Spyderco. It just looks good, feels good, probably works really good if I bother to take it out and use it. But right now it's kind of a very lightweight everyday carry knife for me. And probably I'll go ahead and collect this knife. Oh, a couple of things I really enjoy on this. My camera's not good enough to see it, but you have the Gayle Bradley stamped, I guess, lasered in. Gayle Bradley, Weatherford, Texas there. It's got the Spyderco CPM M4 blade steel logo on it, and of course the little Spidey bug right there. But I just think that knife is beautiful. Just seems to shout function to me anyway all day long. Anyway, that's about it. Quick and dirty knife review. This is the Spyderco Gayle Bradley. I highly, highly recommend it. I would go check it out on the Spyderco website or at the Cutlery Shop. And that'll do it for now. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, one helpful hint I wanted to mention. almost forgot. I was talking to Mr. Bradley, and he actually carried his own Spyderco in his pocket knife, which I thought was cool. It wasn't this actual knife, of course, like I might have mentioned earlier. But what he did say was this: he keeps his knife in good shape by spraying it with some pure, just heavy-duty silicone, not any sort of blend of other products or oils, but just heavy-duty silicone. Basically, he said you just want to lightly spray it in the working areas and the blade, of course. Just get it to go on there. Ow! Ooh, wow! Watch out for spidey bites. Whew! Just kidding. Nothing's going on there. But anyway, this is a very sharp knife, so give it its due respect. Spray that silicone in there. Maybe work the action a little bit. Work it into the bearings and the mechanism. It won't hurt anything. You can do it on the scales or the handles, wherever you'd like, and just wipe it down. And basically, that's a helpful hint from Gayle Bradley on how to take care of your Spydercos and probably your other fine knives. It preserves and lubricates.